Hi friends, welcome to our channel Civil Estimation. Today topic is impact of cement rate fluctuation on building construction cost of 1000 square feet building. If cement rate is increased, what will be the effect on overall construction cost? That we'll want to know. Let us consider 40 feet length and 25 feet wide building of 1000 square feet SFD building for calculation purpose. Okay, option one. Under the option one, let us assume building construction cost will be 1200 rupees per SFT at the time of the budget time rates and specification. At that time, cement price was 300 rupees per bag. But due to various reasons, the construction of the building was delayed by 6 months. So after 6 months, cement price is increased to 350 rupees per bag. So what is the increase in cement price? 50 rupees per bag. If 50 rupees per bag cement price is increased, what will be the effect on initial budget cost of 1200 rupees per SFT? So to calculate that one, first we want to know what is the total cement requirement for building construction per SFT. That is given here, that is 0.46 bag per SFT. This 0.46 is from the footing to the rooftop waterproofing plastering. So then we need to calculate the cement price per SFT. So the factor is 0.46 bag multiplied by the cement rate difference. What is the cement rate difference here? 50 rupees per bag. So 0.46 bag multiplied by 50, it will give 23 rupees per SFT. Then new building construction cost for SFT will be initial budget cost plus cement rate difference, that is 1200 plus 23 is equal to 1223 per SFT. So overall impact on 1000 SFT building is equal to 1000 SFT multiplied by 23 rupees per SFT, that is 23,000. So if 50 rupees per bag cement rate is increased, the impact of the impact on 1000 SFT building is 23,000. We'll see another option, the option 2. Under option 2, let us assume building construction cost same as earlier and the cement price also at the time of budget 300 rupees per bag. After 6 months, cement price became 400 rupees per bag. The difference of the cement price is 100 rupees per bag. The total cement requirement for building construction for SFT is 0.46 bag per SFT. So cement price per SFT will be 0.46 bag multiplied by cement rate difference. Cement rate difference is 100 rupees per bag. So 0.46 multiplied by 100, it will come 46 rupees per SFT. Then new building construction cost per SFT will be initial budget cost plus cement rate difference. Initial budget cost is 1200 rupees plus cement rate difference is 46. Then total will be 1246 rupees per SFT. So overall impact on 1000 SFT building is 1000 SFT multiplied by 46 rupees per SFT. It will give 46,000 rupees. That means if the cement rate increased 100 rupees per bag, then overall impact of the 1000 rupees 1000 SFT building is 46,000. So here calculation purpose given 50 rupees and 100 rupees difference only. So in between whatever the difference is there, you can calculate easily. Just you multiplied by this 0.46 with the cement bag difference from the initial budget to the current price. Then you multiplied by the proposed building construction area. Then you will get the impact of the total cement. Thank you very much.